It was a case that shocked Queensland, the murder of a beautiful young woman on a far north Queensland beach. And now the biggest reward in the state's history is on offer to help track down Toya Cordingley's alleged killer. A global manhunt is now underway, with detectives travelling to India, confident they will find and arrest their most wanted suspect.
One man, an international investigation, and now...
1 million reasons to come forward and tell us where Singh is.
$1 million reward to track down Rajwinder Singh, the prime suspect in the murder of Toya Cordingley.
She will never get the chance to live the life she deserved.
This is Singh leaving Cairns for Sydney on the 22nd of October 2018, the day after Toya was killed while walking her dog at Wangetti Beach. Police say the former Innisfail nurse then flew to India on the 23rd, leaving behind his wife and three children. For Toya's family, today's massive reward is another step closer to justice.
This person is right now living free with no consequences for their terrible crime and could even be committing more atrocious acts. This is not acceptable.
4 years too long, and I can't believe that they're actually putting out a reward.
Homicide detectives have flown to India, where Singh's extradition has already been approved. Investigators have offered indemnity to anyone who's been helping him hide. Officers who speak both Hindi and Punjabi standing by to receive any information via WhatsApp.
Look at the still footages. Look at the CCTV. If you know Singh or you know anyone who knows Singh from any part of the world, please contact police. We've given you today 1 million reasons to come forward.
The 24-year-old's death still haunts the Cairns community 4 years on. And while her family never expected such a reward to be put on the table, they say Toya deserves every bit of it.
Toya was a beautiful, spiritual person. And her life was taken way too early.
While justice will not bring Toya back, justice is the very least that she deserves. At the very minimum, this person must be removed from society and held accountable for their crime.
Pippa Sheehan for 10 News First.